Yo, what's good? It's your boy, Youngie Two Times.
It's your boy, X, man.
Yeah, man. And today we're going to be reacting to the highly requested, highly blessed, and highly favored the Silhouette Challenge. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucking that put your hands on my yeah, you know what I'm saying? But before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe, man. Make sure y'all subscribe. Let's get it.
Oh, I don't know this face.
Whoa. Matagya, sweet thing. Yeah. Like what you saying, bro?
Nothing.
Okay, that was quick.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Remove red.
See, and I heard them brothers, them Pervy brothers was out here removing the red. Shame on you, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy it how it is, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you don't do that. Yeah. Send it to me just in case I want to just review what you have so I can report to the authorities.
Yeah.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Take off your clothes from me.
What was that, sir?
Nah, it's a song.
It's a song.
Nah, it's these dance hall.
Oh, it's a dance hall song.
Hey, bro, trying to cancel me out of these streets. Nah, there's a guy, he's named Skilly Bang, hot artist. He did ad-libs on the
Put Your Hands On. Artist names and shit.
if y'all Jamaican and y'all watch this video, you might not try this on Skilly Bang.
It's a joke, man.
He just put ad-libs like, take off your clothes from me. Get naked.
Yeah.
So are you objectifying these women that are half naked?
Skilly Bang might be. I'm just listening.
Oh,
just recalling him. Maybe I'm just a product of my environments.
Oh.
My environments.
Oh.
Yeah, Jamaican. Yard boy. Rude boy thing.
So now you're excusing your toxic behavior.
My toxic masculinity.
Toxic masculinity.
Kimberly!
Hello, tell me you turned out Kim.
Yeah. Look kind of like him too.
Yeah, in the face.
I didn't think about it until I said Kimberly. Until you said that.
Are these shorties like naked?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sirs. Yes, sirski.
Hercules.
Hyped up, turned up, booted up. I'm back, baby. Why she got a stripper pole in her room?
Cause she a motherfucking stripper.
Stripper John.
Shout out to all the strippers in the world getting that paper.
Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Ski.
Put your head on my shoulder.
And her shit, that one, she need to put a little more filter. I can see nipples and all that. Don't get hacked, baby girl. Oh, she put the motherfucking clouds in that bitch.
Hey, that was too quick for me, bro.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Motherfucker look like a Party Next Door music video.
Shout out to the shorties, man.
I'm gonna end it here. It's the last one, baby. Yes, sir. It's a good way to end it, man.
Why you end it there?
Shit, we gave him a lot to put your hand. We done showed him 10, girl. You gonna show too much. You know what I'm saying? Niggas is mad. Niggas
want to go. Don't follow my other channel. I'll be by myself from now
on. Yeah, man. But let us know what y'all think about that one. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, and make sure y'all subscribe, man.
You did?
Get out of here.